items you will need is a letter. It can be a cardboard one. It can be a wood one. This is here, a cloth one that I got from the Target Dollar Spot. It's fairly small. And that way I wanted to get some small flowers, and I found these at Michael's. They're the small ones, you know, that you can put on decoratively for anything, really. So I'm going to be putting these on. And then, of course, your hot glue. Okay, so first I just lined them up to see where they would fit. And I ended up using all of them. It's all empty. So I'm going to just go ahead and start hot gluing, and I will show you the process. Okay, so I glued them all on, and I actually love it. I've been wanting to do something with this bee. I kept thinking flowers. I've seen my friend Sarah from Sensational Finds. She did a bigger letter with the pretend flowers from Dollar Tree, but I knew those would be too big, being I had this small one, and I kind of want, you know, I'd like to get a big letter as well, maybe for another room in my house. But for here in my craft nook, I wanted to use this. And I like that you can still see some of the letter of the brown, which is nice. And I think that's going to fit right up here on the wall. As well as when I get my shelf. I did get my shelf. I mean, not my shelf. I did get my glitter for Mother's Day. So they're a small set, but... it's a start, and I will be making a shelf or buying a shelf soon, and I will be putting this, and I have some other new decorations that I will be putting up. But for the DIY, it's a very simple and adorable little project. No matter what letter you have, you can find all sizes of flowers, so this is really cute. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed my DIY Wednesday, and we will be seeing you again on Friday with a new video. So until then, enjoy the glitter.